Hello, my name is Florian. I'm the project leader for the CE04, and today I'm gonna show you a little bit about the technical highlights of our new scooter. So first of all, in this model you can see we have the new cornering headlight exclusively on this scooter, also equipped with the daytime running light for a perfect look on the bike. Also, what we have first time here on the bike is a 10.2-inch TFT, where you can see navigation, media, and also take your phone calls while you're riding. You can see we have 3D map navigation live here on the screen, and this helps you to get around in the city. We also have a lot of safety features here in the CE04, which is e-call, the emergency call. If you have a crash with the scooter, it automatically informs the ambulance, and so that there is no time lost for assistance. Also, if you want to connect your smartphone to the TFT, we offer actively cooled smartphone storage where you can plug in your telephone and keep it safe while riding. On the right side of the CE04, you find the charging port where you can charge on every wall box and also your home outlet. All right, what else do we have in our scooter? We have the standard 2.3 kilowatt charging system integrated in the back, and optional you can choose a 6.9 kilowatt charging system, which allows you to charge up your scooter to 80% in almost 1 hour. Standard options with the bike are, of course, a power cable for charging at home, an illuminated helmet compartment, as well as ABS and keyless ride. As options, you can choose a dynamic pack with cornering ABS and also a comfort packet with heated grips and heated bench. Additional options are, of course, fast charging and emergency call system. Technical highlights of the CE04 are, of course, the battery cell technology, which has been implemented from the newly developed iX. Additionally, with this battery technology, you can achieve up to 130 kilometers of range, which will allow you to go a whole week without charging for your average daily trips. The battery packs are extremely slim and are in the floor of the CE04. This allows us to implement a new concept of side loading, which will fit your helmet and also your charging cable. The electric scooter has over 40 horsepower and over 60 newton meter of torque right from the start. One feature of our scooter is the seat bench. You can move around freely according to your liking or choose one of our backrest options. For going around in the city and storing your belongings in the electric scooter is very important. Therefore, we have the integrated helmet compartment, your smartphone storage, or you can choose from optional top case or side bag. As you can see, this is the perfect gadget to get around in the city, and I hope you enjoy it too.